The top 5 famous medieval artists of all time. Medieval artists may not be prolific like their modern counterparts, but their work has been long admired. Their techniques, ranging from flat and two-dimensional to highly realistic three-dimensional artworks, have become how we interpret medieval life today. From famous paintings to cathedrals strewn with stained glass windows and marble statues, they have left us a legacy worth preserving. Many medieval artists have left behind beautiful works of art that have become part of our cultural heritage. If you have enjoyed the video so far, we would really appreciate it if you would subscribe to our channel. Let's know if you want more videos like this by hitting the like button. Now back to the video. 1. Giotto di Bondone. Giotto di Bondone was an Italian painter and architect from Florence during the early Renaissance. He is the first in the line of great artists of the Italian Renaissance, or Quattrocento. Giotto was a painter who, like the rest of his contemporaries, was not known as an artist by trade. He entered a profession that would have provided him with a reasonable livelihood in the 14th century. However, his painting skills led to his fame and prosperity. His earliest known work dates to the mid-1300s. 2. Upper Rhenish Master. An anonymous artist from the Upper Rhenish area in Germany, the Upper Rhenish Master was a medieval artist who specialized in manuscript illumination. His best-known works include A Harmony of the Four Evangelists, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, from the Gospel of St. John, ca. 1330-40. The artist has used biblical scenes from these stories to present a narrative that shows Christ's preparation for death, his suffering on the cross, his descent into hell, and his resurrection. 3. Limborg Brothers. The Limborgs were a family of German artists. They were all born in the former Duchy of Frise, established after the 843 partitioning of the Carolingian Empire into eastern and western halves. The name Limborg is derived from the French town of Lemmer, which they probably moved to around 1391. Many members of this family worked in a style known as the International Gothic style. They were known for their excellent technique, highly detailed work, and sophisticated subject matter, particularly religious works. The Limborgs were skilled in iconography, miniaturization, and illumination. 4. Jean Pascal. Jean Pascal was an early 15th century artist and painter from the Duchy of Brabant. He was known for his brilliant technique and expert use of detail. He worked in miniature illumination, panel painting, and stained glass art, as evidenced by his numerous surviving works. Although he produced many works that were destroyed during the French Revolution, some of his notable works are the Annunciation, ca. 1330, Coronation of St. Catherine, 1327, the Crucifixion, the 1330s, and the Virgin of Mercy, ca. 1325-7. During his lifetime, Pascal was both famous and well-loved by his contemporaries. He was also a highly skilled illuminator who worked for King Charles V of France and his son, the Dauphin. 5. Ambrogio Lorenzetti. Ambrogio Lorenzetti was an Italian painter and a prominent architect. He was born in Siena, Italy, and died at an unknown date before 1348. He worked in the Sienese school together with his elder brother, the artist Pietro Lorenzetti. Ambrogio's best-known work is probably the interior of Siena Cathedral, 1308-1319. It is the largest fresco of its kind in the world, ca. 3,622 square feet, and is more than 10 feet high. The frescoes are painted on the vault and walls of the choir section. Ambrogio's other works include frescoes in Orvieto Cathedral, The Finding of Moses, ca. 1312-1315, and a Madonna with Child and St. Francis and Claire in S. Francesco, ca. 1319.